So basically, I've had a litre of copper perk.
Bloody hell.
I've got a headache. Goad Rotax 3000. Sounds like a fucking finger block. Sounds like a fucking dildo.
Yeah. Dildo. Oh, Kieran, that was lovely.
What do you got? I've got the Goad Rotax 3000. In a hotel lane with my sins. Yeah. Revenge. You'll be all out of luck in the end. What even happened in 2018? Suck my big fat veiny cock. Veiny cocks in my asshole. I don't like playing under the influence of alcohol.
One Jack Daniels and Coke.
Bro, what is man chatting? I had a Copperberg, you retard. Did you not hear me say I've had a litre of Copperberg?
No.
Retard.
Oh, a litre?
Yeah. Two 500ml bottles and my head is pounding. I'm not drunk by any means, but my head.
You don't sound drunk.
No, I'm just. I don't know. I just feel a bit more energetic.
Joys of alcohol. Yes.
It's like giving a crackhead some drugs. It's
be
like
happy.
What? The hangover is like smelling a toddler's nappy after it's had a massive shit.
Oh.
That's what the hangover is.
Oh yeah.
Fucking big whiff of that. Just, whoa, fuck me, what is that? Fucking beans and fucking eggs, Jesus. Honestly, if I was an artist, yeah, right, and if I did a tour, right?
Yeah.
Bruv, I don't think I'd be able to perform without a little bit of alcohol. That's just giving a bit of dumb
that
fucking
alcohol
energy.
Confidence, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the fucking false confidence, and it just does work.
Every great performer
has given a performance under the influence of drugs or alcohol. XXXTentacion, you know?
And
he was
Juice
probably
World.
off the fucking meds when he was performing.
Juice World as well.
Bruv, he was in his bare feet and fucking swim shorts. Love the goal, Kieran. What a save.
They're all playing together. That girly morning mine say dropping at the age of 10, drop on the mic like Eminem, I say listen. When I was 11, started school and fucking year 7, 12. Got kids.